Senator Dick Durbin asked the question of the day so far. I gotta hear this, folks.
Senator Durbin.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Zuckerberg, would you be comfortable sharing with us the name of the hotel you stayed in last night?
No.
If you messaged anybody this week, would you share with us the names of the people you've messaged?
Senator, no, I would probably not choose to do that publicly here.
I think that might be what this is all about. Your right to privacy, the limits of your right to privacy, and how much you give away in modern America in the name of, quote, connecting people around the world. A question, basically, of what information Facebook's collecting, who they're sending it to, and whether they ever asked me in advance my permission to do that. Is that a fair thing for a user of Facebook to expect?
Yes, Senator. I think everyone should have control over how their information is used. And as we've talked about in some of the other questions, I think that that is laid out in some of the documents. But more importantly, you want to give people control in the product itself. So the most important way that this happens across our services is that every day people come to our services to choose to share photos or send messages. And every single time they choose to share something, they have a control right there about who they want to share it with. But that level of control is extremely important.
They certainly know.
Yeah, but a lot of people don't know it. And what's great about that question is it crystallizes how much Mark's idea that the age of privacy is over only applies to what is good for Facebook as a business, but not him personally. Note, he said, I'm not going to tell you what hotel I stayed in, which means he himself does not openly share information, even as he wants people to basically have their information flying around for anyone else to be able to see or use. Again, I'll go back to what he said in 2010, which hasn't been brought up here. The age of privacy is over. Maybe he's got off that and realizes that he's wrong, and he was wrong in thinking that. It's a great question by Senator Durbin of Illinois.